Question D is a product rule. So in the first instance, we'll leave x cubed and differentiate tan 2x, which you should note goes to 2 sec squared 2x. Then we differentiate x cubed to give us 3x squared and leave the tan 2x. So just tidying up, we can see that that becomes 2x cubed sec squared 2x plus 3x squared tan 2x.